early as 11, I could go to the market, you know, shop, come home. I cook for the whole family of 10, at that tender age.
Sometimes I have to go selling akara to make some little money, or to be given some few of those akara as part of the payment.
From JS3 to XS3, I was working in the market in Wori, in a particular market called Pesu Market. I was pushing wheelbarrow and truck, then as a student.